This is going to be a short video on, actually, I don't know how long it's going to be, but it's going to be in two parts. The first part is some of my old finds before I ever owned a video camera, 2002 through 2006. Part two will be 2007 through 2009, I think. It won't be as many pics as there will be in the first part. I'm not sure how long it's going to be, but it's just pictures of things in the past. But right here, I got a new coil for my Xterra 705. It's a 3 kilohertz coil. Similar to the stock coil that's on it now. But I need comments to see if anybody's ever used one of these on the beach or anywhere. Some people supposedly like it, some people don't. Stand by. I'll stick her on there today, maybe, but tomorrow, no hurry. I got this Xterra just to use mainly in the fall and wintertime. Maybe I'll use it for buttons in my button patch. I know I'm going to use it on the damp sand, dry sand, in the wintertime when I hunt that area. But I've been, I almost bought one of these back in 2006 when I first got the Xterra 70, but like I said, I didn't keep it very long. Anyway, just a little update. We'll get to the pictures in a second. I talked to Low Tide Tim. I don't know if y'all know this or not, but his CTX 3030 never worked very good at all. So MineLab sent him a brand new one. He never unboxed it. He had it for sale a few places, but no takers. So he sent it back to the dealer and got him two Excaliburs. He's going to have a brand new 10-inch and a brand new 8-inch. And I got a feeling he might sell one of them. So keep your eyes open. If you want an Excalibur, let me know and I'll pass your information along to him.